Are you running to a meeting? On your way out, remember to turn off your monitor. Don't leave it with a screensaver or in sleep mode. That still uses energy. And turn off your lights. It takes seconds and can help save energy each day. What else can we do? Take the stairs when going between floors in your office. We use one floor up, two floors down as a rule of thumb. It helps reduce energy, but also helps reduce wait times for your colleagues using the elevator to go all the way down to the ground.